Welcome to the channel. This is reading for sign of Libra. So what do you guys can expect for the next 48 hours? So right now, the first card I see here is the Devil and the Judgment. So again, I'm trying to repeat the same thing. I believe there is someone toxic in your life, someone who disturbs your life, someone who disturbs the peace in your life, who's trying to come back in your life. Okay. So you know who the person is. So I believe there is someone. If this is not a person, this are your own thoughts, okay? Let me correct myself. If this is not a person, if there is no one who's in your life right now, or you do not think of someone, whatever, you have completely moved on, then these are your thoughts, your past thoughts, your negative thoughts that are stopping you from completely being open towards the new, okay? So take however it resonates to you, darling. Let's see what's your current energy like. Again, we got two cards for you. We have Queen of Swords. We have the Lovers. And we have Eight of Pentacles. So, darling, I believe some of you have, because of your love life, because of the way your love life has turned out, your career has been affected. Okay, you can't concentrate on your career, you can't put in effort, you can't focus on what you've been doing. If you're a writer, you can't write. If you're into painting, you can't really get your creative side out because your mind is affected. Okay, so right now I believe due to your love life, your crappy BS love life, your career is affected right now. Okay, and you are not putting in effort when it comes to your finances, your career, your education, if you're a student. Okay, with Five of Swords, your past thoughts are completely holding you back. Okay, the negative thoughts, the past, if someone has cheated you, lied to you, manipulated you, played with you, all that is replaying in your mind right now. With the High Priestess, you should let everything go. If you are a believer, if you believe in God, just believe in God. He will fix everything. Just let Him fix everything. You just sit there and relax. What has happened is always going to teach you lessons. Learn the lessons, move the fuck on. Okay, so that's what I'm going to say. With Nine of Cups, darling, I believe some of you might indulge into alcohol this week or this month, because your life seems a little messed up right now, so you might indulge into alcohol or something that you shouldn't be doing right now. I also saw the Devil at the start, so I believe you might try to do something just to get your mind off from the painful thoughts. I advise you not to. What has been going on, let it go on. It will teach you something, okay? With the High Priestess, listen to your intuition. Listen to your head. The first thing that comes in your mind, that's your intuition. Not while you think for 5 minutes. That are your thoughts, okay? So you know what's your intuition and what are your thoughts, okay? So yeah, let's start. What can Libras expect in the coming days? What can Libras expect in the coming days? Libra soulmate relationship connections. We got Judgment again, and we got High Priestess. So the universe is telling you to learn the lessons. Judgment is not always about second chances and whatever. Okay, this is about learning the lessons, learning what it's teaching you, and using it in the future. Okay, and moving forward. Okay, with Page of Pentacles, there is a need for you all to start something in your life. Don't just sit there and wait for miracles. Miracles do not happen. That happens in movies and maybe in whatever books. But it doesn't happen in real life. If you want something, you should work towards it. If you want to become successful, you should work towards it. Okay? So yeah, and universe is telling you to start something. Don't just sit there, think and do nothing. That's going to lead you nowhere. Okay? Right now, you're deep in your thoughts. Some of you are thinking about your lover, your soulmate. Some of you are thinking about your career. And you are thinking. You're not doing anything. You're just thinking. You're just freaking your mind out. You're just overthinking, stressing the hell out of your brains and just making your life more miserable. Okay, with the Hermit card, there's a need for you to retreat from the world and just focus on what needs to be focused on, not everything. Okay, if there's a person who left you, stop thinking about them. If they want to come back, they will come back. Okay, if they do not want to come back, you'll know in the coming days. Okay, so yeah, that being said, let's start your tarot reading now. Holy Angel Spirit Guide Star intercepting a reading for sign of Libra for the next 48 hours. All that Libra needs to know. All that Libra needs to know. Yeah, we got the Six of Cups again. So many of you guys are thinking about your soulmate, thinking a lot about your soulmate. If you were connected with this person, if you were in relationship with this person, darling, you're thinking a lot about this person. Okay, right now with Nine of Swords, you might be restless what this person is up to, but I believe for many of you, this person is coming back again. I'm sorry, I'm getting these readings. I'll just let you know what I'm getting. Okay, you know I don't sugarcoat shit. If I see good cards, I'll let you know. If I see bad cards, I'll let you know. Okay, from what I see right now, I see someone wanting to return in your life. Someone you're thinking about. Okay, whoever you're thinking about, lots in thoughts and all that shit. This person is trying to make a way back to you. Right now, this person might be ghosting the shit out of you, but I do see this person coming back or making a move towards you. Okay, with Queen of Pentacles, the Tower is in the reverse. So some of you might think that this is not a good idea of getting back with them, but you know, your universe has its own ways of teaching you things and, you know, giving you things. Okay, so I believe there is someone who's wanting to return in your life. You might want them, not want them. They will be at your doorstep or whatever. They'll message you, they'll communicate, they'll call you. Okay, so that's what I see for now. Okay, I've been seeing this throughout the month of August, so do expect your soulmate. If your soulmate hasn't come yet, you know, sometimes the reading might not you know, apply for the next 48 hours, but it's the energy is going to remain. Okay, so when I tell you, if someone wants to come make or be a part of you, this person will come. Okay, right now the Lovers, you have choices. You definitely have choices. You will have to make a choice. Okay, right now with Ace of Swords and King of Wands in the reverse, you know the truth. Okay, you know the truth. You know everything that's going on. You will know if you don't know it yet. You will know everything. Things will be more clear to you. Some of you might decide of cutting out a player in your life or moving out from a player. You will let this player know that you are not wanting to be a part of them anymore. If there was someone who was playing you and was with multiple partners, who was just a bloody player, then you're letting that person go. You're cutting that person out. Okay, with Strength card, you have finally gathered the strength to do what's necessary. Okay, with Five of Swords, yes, your thoughts are still troubling you. You are worried what's going to happen next, but I believe that's not going to stop you. Okay, with Seven of Pentacles, you have waited for long to come up to this decision, to make this decision, and I believe you will finally reject them. If they come back, you will reject them. Not all, for if this person was a player, if this person cheated you, if this person chose someone else, they promised you but they chose someone else, I believe you are rejecting that offer. You do not trust them. Even if you love them, you do not trust them. Okay, because this person has played with you in the past. You have gathered the strength necessary. You have waited for a long time to come to this decision. Okay, that's how I see this. If you are completely getting over the past, I believe it is now. Okay, I believe if you want them, not want them, I believe someone wants to come back. I'm not saying they are wanting to commit to you or get married with you, but they are going to come back. Okay, you are going to hear from them. Okay, what's the how is your soulmate coming towards Libra? How's the soulmate coming towards Libra? Soulmate coming towards Libra. With Queen of Swords, someone wants to talk to you. This person might be a little emotionally cold. Sometimes they behave very cold because they have gone through a lot in their life. This person is very straightforward. This person speaks what comes in their mind. They really do not think how it affects you in any which way. They're going to speak their mind. Okay, that's the person. With Five of Pentacles in the reverse again, I believe whoever ghosted you, whoever left you, whoever just dropped you wants to come back to you. Okay, that's the that's what I see. With Knight of Swords, this person right now is in this position. They are not taking action, but I do see them taking action in the coming days. Okay, with Page of Wands, this person wants to message. In the past, this person only came towards you when they wanted something from you. If they wanted financial help from you, if they wanted some sort of support from you. Okay, but right now I clearly see them wanting to be a part of you. I'm not saying by any which means they are committing to you or coming to get married with you or to, you know, whatever, but they are definitely wanting to reach out to you. Communication is definitely coming in. Okay, I see that very clear. With Judgment, this person does want to fix things with you, but I can't promise you that this person wants to get married with you. Okay, I'm not those type of readers that are going to promise you that this person is coming back to get married with you or whatever. Okay, so Yeah, let's see what's the outcome gonna be like. Again, the Knight of Wands in the reverse. So you look at this person as a player, as someone who is not constant in your life. If this is not a player, then you see them as someone who's in and out of your life, someone who can't stay at one place, okay? With the Sun card, you see things for what they are. If this person played you, if this person played mind games with you, if this person never took you seriously, you see it for what it is, okay? If I believe many of you are going to drop a player that you've been holding on for way too long, let's say 7 months, okay, let's say 7 to 8 months. But I believe right now your only focus is going to be bringing in peace in your life, okay? Your only focus is bringing in peace in your life. You're not coming to a decision, you're not wanting to fix anything with them, you're just focused on your own finances, your own growth, your own future. Yes, there are many subscribers who are just bothered and wanting to see their past person back, regardless of how they treated them. But that's their life. I can't let them, tell them what they need to do. But from what I feel many of you guys are right now in such position that you want, that you see things very, very clearly. You see, if this person played you, you see it for what it is. If this person never took you seriously, you see it for what it is. If this person was not wanting to be a part of you, but yet wanted to be, keep contact with you or to just keep you with them, then you see things for what it is, okay? I do feel right now your only focus is bringing in peace in your life, okay? That's your only focus. You are wanting to focus on your finances and you're worried about your happiness, okay? If this person can't give you commitment, you're walking the fuck away from them. That's the clarifier, the sound here. So yeah, this was your reading for the next 48 hours. If you could connect with this reading, do hit the like button, let me know in the comment section. And if you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much. Cheers, mate.